the carbon dioxide emissions. Now we are using 50% contribution towards carbon dioxide emission is from our industry, our civil engineering. In this, keeping in this mind, we have to develop certain greenhouse, certain sustainable materials. What are the materials that are all to be used is, in the screen you have to see in that it is fly ash bricks. So what is a fly ash brick? Say fly ash brick, usage of fly ash brick means we have to develop our buildings as good as possible so that we have to reduce the greenhouse gases. And next one is, next one is we have to use a low e-glass. See, low e-glass means low emissivity of the glass. Low e-glass, we have to reduce the heat radiation. That is, it describes the capacity of surface to radiate heat. Emissivity is measured across a scale from 0 to 1. 1 representing high emissivity. And we have to use low emissive glass means it will be better. And next one is the earth sheltering is an ancient architectural practice of using earth against the building walls. So the building walls may be made up of earth, that is rammed earth like that. Some of the that technology we have to follow means this is the sustainable materials. Next one is solar street light. We have to utilize the solar street light. That is, we have to use solar street light means the renewable energy is to be renewed. And the next one is solar panel. We have to use solar panel so that we have to cut the electricity bill, but the initial cost may be little bit more. And compact fluorescent lamp, CFL, usage of CFL is very good. And so many advantages of using these CFL lamps or CFL bulb, we have to utilize means we can reduce the electricity consumption so that the sustainability is to be maintained. And next generation, future generation will not be affected. And we have to utilize Energy Star, which is an international standard for energy efficient consumer products. We have to utilize it. And lighting, we have to utilize very good lighting, that is LED, light emitting diode lighting. That means reduces energy cost and uses at least 75% of less energy. We have to get it. And plumbing, in order to use plumbing means we have to utilize the sensor tap, automatic sensor panel or automatic sensor faucet. We have to utilize dual flush toilet. We have to utilize. And the wastewater, we have to utilize it for landscaping. And we have to increase the ground cover. That is also necessary. And canopy trees, we have to utilize near our houses, canopy trees. Like that, shading is to be on our building. These are all to be, we have to utilize means we have to achieve sustainable buildings. So today's topic is a sustainable building. Sir, next. Next PPT, sir. சார் யூடியூப் ஓடுதா?
சார் யூடியூப் ஓடிட்டு தான் சார் இருக்கு.
ஓடுதா? ஆ
ஆமாம் சார்.
ஓகே. இன்ட்ரடக்ஷன் ஆஃப் கிரீன் பில்டிங் டிசைன் அண்ட் இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் ஆஃப் ரேட்டிங். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன்ஸ் சே ஒய் திஸ் இஸ் டு பி யூஸ்ட் இன் தி வேர்ல்டு பாப்புலேஷன். பிஃபோர் 200 இயர்ஸ் இட் வாஸ் 1 பில்லியன், நவ் இட் இஸ் 7.5 பில்லியன். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன்ஸ் ஓகே. 90% ஆஃப் எனர்ஜி ஃப்ரம் நான் ரினியூவபிள் சோர்சஸ் அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் ஒன் ஜிடிபி கான்ட்ரிபியூஷன் இஸ் 19%. தட் இஸ் பில்டிங் இண்டஸ்ட்ரி. ஸோ கிரீன் கன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன் இஸ் அர்ஜென்ட் நீட் ஆஃப் தி அவர். 2 கிலோலிட்டர்ஸ் பர் ஸ்கொயர் மீட்டர் ஆஃப் கன்ஸ்ட்ரக்டட் ஏரியா வி ஆர் யூட்டிலைசிங் ஸோ மச் amount of water and 14.5 million tons of waste every year. This is from construction industry. Next. So India is the third country in the world using this green construction or our construction industry. Anyhow, green building revolution we are making. Next. What is green building? Next one. So sustainable building is green building. Say how to construct a green building. A building should be comfortable. How a building should be comfortable? Our southern, our building should be oriented based on the 1 year data. 1 year data means that wind data, sun rays data. Based on that we have to utilize. See, everybody is constructing our house parallel to street, but it is not correct. What I am saying is our building should get comfortable. Accordingly we have to utilize, we have to turn our building, orient our building towards the sun rays, where the sun rays we will get. That means from the east direction. East directions, the sun rays must come to our kitchen. So that the germs or bacteria or disease-causing agents may go out from after sun rays. Second one is, we have to get wind. From natural wind, we have to get natural wind means it should be getting from the south direction, so that the southern direction is good for general air to come inside the house. If the air may come inside the house, means the normal fatigue level of man who is sitting in a house may be comfortable. And ventilation is to be getting from the northern direction. So based on that, we have to get a good building design and flexibility. Our building materials should be flexible. And safety and security, calming, people focused. Turn the building 15 degrees. We have to turn our building from sunrise. We have to achieve most benefits from nature. And connection to nature, it is an art, it is an aesthetic one. Neat and clean, ease of usage, better lighting. I said better lighting. Lighting should be getting from the north direction, and wind should be getting from the south direction, and the east direction we have to get natural sun rays. This means structurally sound. Also, our building materials should be structurally sound materials. We have to reduce less usage of cement. We have to reduce less usage of the steel. See, the steel should be replaced by the bamboo trees, bamboo strips. We have to utilize means after seasoning, after the bamboo trees are to be dried and seasoned it by chemical treatment, and so that our material capacity should be improved. Based on that, we have to get good building design and other amenities, heating, ventilation and air conditioning. That amenities may be reducing so that the greenhouse gases, the development of greenhouse gases is to be less. That is good building design. Next one. Sir, next. So that our building should be best one. See here, surrounding of our building should be greenery and efficient, as well as uses water efficiently. Our wastewater should be utilized for the landscaping, and we have to reduce the water consumption. Reuse and recycle waste is to be achieved, and we have to select good green materials, and toxic and healthy materials are to be developed, as get good fresh air from south direction. Good fresh air we have to get it, and daylight should be getting from north direction, so that the occupants of the building should be making more happy. Next one. How it is to be achieved for a man to live? There are five things to be needed. First one is healthy thing. What is healthy thing means? Healthy, first number is healthy. Second one is wealthy. Third one is love to all. Fourth one is happiness. And fifth one is spiritual connection. I am telling first one, people should be a healthy person. What does it mean? In Tamil, in older days, there is a proverb called Noyetra Valve Kuraivetra Selvam. That means in this corona period, this is best one and is suitable. So we should be a healthy person. How to be a healthy person? Now during corona, that means we have to clean our hands before going to above the neck, or our hand should not go to the face. That means it should be cleaned. After cleaning with soap, at least 20 seconds is to be needed to clean our hand. That is to be needed. And all the vegetables, whatever it is there, that are all to be cleaned by the coarse salt. Then only we have to get into that vegetables or any things from outside to inside. This is to be necessary. Cleaning by coarse salt, not ordinary salt, crushed salt. It is coarse sand, like sand, like the sand. Salt, we have to wash it. Then we have to utilize it. And that is the healthy thing. We have to use our human body in healthy way. Another exercise, everything like that. Second one is wealthy. We should become wealthy person. Third one is we have to love all the persons. And happiness, whatever we have to be there, we have to satisfy it. Happiness means the number of desires fulfilled by number of desires expected. The number of desires must be minimum. And spiritual connection with God. All the persons should connect with God every day. So that this is the five things needed for good people. This is to be achieved from our good house and planet. And most probably profit is also to be expected for a house design, green design. So initial cost may be more, but hidden costs are less. So hidden cost may be reduced by constructing green building design. Next one, sir. Who is an architect? Architect is a person who is having 5 years degree and a diploma in civil engineering requires 3 years, and bachelor of civil engineering requires 4 years. These persons may have wide idea on green building design. Next. So what is certification? After any degree or anything, for example, BE degree or architecture, the person must get certifications. What is meant by certification means energy auditor. There is a examination needs to be there in Kerala. In Trivandrum, there are so many coaching centers are there. In Chennai also. Any building needs to be designed. This person's signature is to be needed. That is called energy auditor. For our energy means most probably it may be from electrical department. But in civil engineering, there is one IGBC, Indian Green Building Council. That's one examination is to be there. Every month, there are two examinations. First Saturday and third Saturday, there is an examination is to be conducted. 110 questions is to be given. If you will get 85% mark, more than 85% of the questions correct from 110, you will get IGBC, Indian Green Building Council member, so that you can sign and you can become an auditor. That certification is to be necessary for every buildings. In due course, it will come. So up to today, there are 1,911 students only passed this examination in all India basis. So 30% savings easily in electricity, we can. And 20 to 50% savings in water, we can. That is operational expenditure with less than 5 years return on investment is to be there after green building. Next one, sir. And we have to, these are all some of the green ratings. LEED certification. Our building should be LEED certification, and IGBC certification, Griha certification is to be there. For that, our buildings should be green, means these organizations will certify. If they certify, we will get very good benefit. That is why this green rating is to be adopted. Next one. So for ordinary construction, it is EDGE certification is needed. Green rating. What is green rating? Our building is green, or our building is sustainable building. How it is to be showing? First one is site conditions and surrounding. In our site or any plot, we have to construct our houses or any structure without or less cutting of trees. Minimum cutting of trees is essential. It is called built environment engineering. In foreign countries, the civil engineering department is called environment engineering. But since we have to cut the trees and we are constructing the houses, but the built environment engineering means no cutting of trees. So deforestation is not possible, but if you cut one tree, 10 trees should be planted. So the site and the surroundings should be good. And water savings, we have to save water, and energy saving, we have to save energy and efficient use of materials. Autoclaved aerocon concrete blocks, we have to construct, means cement usage may be minimum. We have to paste, just like a Fevicol, there is a paste used to be there. That paste itself acting as a binder. No, not usage of cement. That is, that are all efficient use of materials. Overall, indoor and the environmental quality should be good in the building. Next one, sir. So some of the certified agencies are there. This is now in the 40 to 50 points may be called certified, green certified buildings. And 50 to 60, it is called silver, silver buildings. And 60 to 75, it is called gold. 75 to 100 points, if you get, you are getting platinum building. So there are so many platinum buildings in here in Tamil Nadu as well as Pondicherry. So our construction is, next one, sir. Our construction should be, sir, next PPT. Our construction should be good and green building. So green building design, who are the role players in good green building design? Owner should accept, little cost may be more, so he has to accept. And architect or civil engineers, you are the civil engineers, and you should know what is green building, how we have to construct a green building. And MEP, mechanical, electrical, and plumbing consultants, that people also should know. And next one is construction contractors. That person's also know. It's called the team, construction team. They know the green building concept. Next. So green design. It is a top-down approach. Owner is the best person who have a vision, and that the building must be green. So he must initiate, little bit cost is more also, he has to initiate the capacity. He has to initiate the initial investment, 10 to 20% only more. His idea should be, his vision should be to awareness on green building concept. And as an architect or as a civil engineer, we have to, it is our duty to generate awareness and encourage his vision. That is a owner's vision. Next. So what is a green requirement? Project team must ensure how to develop green. Project team must ensure and waiting areas get a good wind flow, as these spaces will not be air conditioned. We should not use air conditioner in the daytime or during the night time. As less as possible, as minimum as possible, we have to use AC. So for that, what we have to do, in the older days, the house is to be there, surrounding house or the outside of the house, there is a veranda. Veranda is to be there. And in the middle part of the house, there is a open place is to be there. Through the open place only, the air and the ventilation to come. That is also to be a good idea to develop green. So it may require, if you use less air conditioners, means power savings we can achieve. And water should be, the water use consumption should be reduced. And taking advantages of surrounding. Surrounding air should be coming to the house. This is to be achieved through materials and project management and budget. Next one. So if you see, you are seeing in this, you are seeing IIT Kanpur building. Say IIT Kanpur building is no trees were allowed to be cut. Trees are there. Trees are there, but the building shape may be changing. So that means self-shading from the trees. No trees were allowed to cut, and shape was utilized for shelves shading. Next. This is all weather. All weather fashions. Sir, YouTube la correct a poittu iruka?
சார் யூடியூப்ல கரெக்டா போயிட்டு சார்
போயிட்டு இருக்கா சார்
ஆமா ஹலோ
ஓகே ஆல் வெதர் ஃபேஷன்ஸ் ஆர் ஆல் வெதர் ஃபேஷன்ஸ் பங்களாதேஷ் திஸ் டைப் ஆஃப் பில்டிங் இஸ் டு பி தேர் இன் தி மிடில் பார்ட் தேர் இஸ் அ லேக் ஸ்லோப்பிங் டெரைன் of a hill is they constructed same, that is promote a cut or fill in the site completely, that is to be getting from here. Next. So owners should focus on integrated design, make sure the team works together to avoid bad decisions, and we have to get better relevant approval are there for a reason, and green goals for faster and more efficient design we have to utilize and encourage out of box thinking. Whatever the green principles are to be adopted, that thinking we have to develop it. Next one. So there is a quiz, who wants to build an IT park has just discovered the site he was planning to purchase is contaminated from nearby paint factory effluents. Whether he has to purchase it or not, there are four options. He should buy the plot and make efforts to remedy the contamination. The contaminated plot must be purchased by him, and he can negotiate a lower price at purchase, and thereafter, after purchase, he has to utilize it. Next one. And architects or engineers develop the design, that is, will orient the corridors towards the southern side to catch the wind flow. Wind flow should get from southern side, and to provide waiting areas. Overall, the surrounding area of our house should be surrounded by verandas or the waiting areas. Then our house should be there, means the building should be very cool. No usage of the air conditioning is to be there. That is the advantage of surrounding. And room positions, we have to get room positions, that is from eastern side, that means a kitchen, we have to get it from eastern side. Southern side, it is the air, we have to get it. The northern side, we have to get from the ventilation, that means we have to utilize that as hall. area. Like that, we have to design our building. Turn our building 15 degrees. Turn is also necessary. That is orientation. So that very harsh wind should not affect our house. Next one. And passive design concept, natural or natural advantage, whatever it is, sun, wind or sun, and distribution, that is to be getting, that is create green design. Next one. This is also the solar light or the sun's rays should come inside the house. That is how it is there. Next one. These are all passive design concept. See here, this is also one of the good building design. This is called wind catching towers. In towns, there are so many buildings are there. These buildings should have some wind catching tower we have to construct. This is nothing but in the older houses, above the kitchen stove, there is a hollow portion. Is to be there, it should go to the top of our house. That means from there, natural or pure air come inside, and inside the heated air inside the building is to also to be removed from this tower. That is the technique only. You can see that there, black color means it is a hole. So small four columns are to be there. Top, there is a slab is to be there. This black color indicates the air has to come inside the house. This is already constructed Torrent Research Center in Ahmedabad. Wind catcher towers, which take benefit from the stack effect through passive down draft cooling systems to cool the building effectively. So cooling off building effectively, so that we don't require, air conditioning is not required from this effect. This is wind catching towers. Next one. If you use, you can get certain minimum points for a green building. You use 5 points, we will get like that. So many points if we get means, the good building should become a green building. So that if you get 40 points means building should be good. Good or green building. And so thereafter in the next 10 years like that, our building may get some tax reduction is to be there. So we have to construct like that. And now, This is one of the building design, that is teaching block of NIT Suratkal. Self-shading system works to cut down the harsh sun. At 11 o'clock, the sun rays may hit the building, means one side it may hit, other side is shading may be there, so that no air conditioning is to be required in that area, because the heat may be reduced due to this shading. This type of shading system means we can reduce the electricity bill, as well as our building should be getting good natural ventilation. So harsh sun rays may be prevented, direct and indirect. Heat also to be reduced through this self-shading design. So as person has to design like that, means he will get 2 points by this building. So like that, so many points, 40 points we have to achieve, means it will be good. Next one, sir. See here, Green Harmony apartment complex at Chennai. This is called vertical garden. So vertical garden on facade to increase thermal mass and prevent heat from western sun. Western sun was that its heat may be reduced. Additionally, it increased biodiversity. We are utilizing biodiverse, so many biological species, whatever the insects, it is helpful to human beings, are to be encouraged. Next one. By this vertical garden concept. Also, which building design is good? For a 300 square feet house, the housing for all, the Prime Minister's scheme is to be there. Housing for all. That means if you are constructing, you are not having any house, your income level is very low, means you can apply for a good house. That is a 300 square feet house. If you construct a 300 square feet house, you can get 2.1 lakh from the government. Tamil Nadu government as well as the central government scheme is to be there. So 90,000 only in your hand, you have to use it. So for a good building design, what is the shape of a house? It should not be rectangled. Rectangle means it may be costly. And next one is circular. Circular building is a good building design. So wall length should be minimum. Whatever the wall length, it should be minimum. That is the good building design. Sir? So, our building should be circular in plan is good. So, what is the a project owner who wants to build a IT park has just discovered that site. He has planning to construct a wall. What wall he has to construct? There are four options. Brick wall, autoclave, concrete, AAC block wall, hollow block, clay brick wall, insulated panels. This brick wall has rupees 10 per square feet and AAC block 50 per square feet, hollow clay brick 45 per square feet. But it is good insulator and imported. But AAC block, it is 50 per square feet, but it is locally manufactured, means we have to utilize this AAC block wall. And next one is we have to utilize the green building feature, LED lights in daylight sensors, we have to utilize. And water fixtures, we have to utilize water fixtures for better MEP engineers, MEP mechanical, electrical, and plumbing engineers. We have to utilize the owners and architects to develop their services. Fresh air, heating, ventilation, and air conditioning systems should be minimum. And the lighting systems, we have to use LED lights. Waste management, our waste, building construction waste should be minimized, and waste management also should be minimized. See the next one. Hello, sir. Hello.
Hello, sir.
Sir, on the PPT, theriyala illa.
Theriyala, sir.
Ama.
Oru nimisham.
Next one, sir. These are all the integrated services planning. And you have to utilize heating, ventilation, air conditioning system, fire system, security system, CCTV system, and ventilation, and water supply usage. We have to reduce it. And rainwater harvesting we have to utilize it. Indoor air quality should be better, means electricity supply and lighting, everything we have to get, means it may be a good green design. Next one. See, before, sir. See here, what it is, what you are seeing is the wastewater, all the wastewater is to be given to this type of plants. These plants will get the enormous waste, keeping the enormous waste there, and then it may be treating that treated water is to be going into the nearby drainage. Next one, sir. This is the evaporative cooling system. That is what I already told. This is the cool air has to get from the top to inside, and hot air is to be taken from outside. This is called evaporated cooling system. Cost-effective space cooling, which is 50% lesser energy as compared to AC system, we have to utilize it. Next one, sir. So, how a good building is to be designed is a thing. First one is the hospital project comes to you for MEP design. They have to very constrained budget, and but ways to use green ideas. What should be your priority? So first, your priority should be health, well-being, efficiency, quality, and budget. On this basis, we have to utilize it. B is the correct answer for this. Next one, sir. So construction contractors, that is a construction planned with the green ideas. We have to protect our building from damage during construction. That means we have to barricade timing as well as labor safety is important. Site protection is important. Construction waste management is important. These are all we have to get it. For a labor side, if a tall building is to be constructed, means all around the building, we have to put a net so that any worker may fall down. Means he may falling down means he this net is acting as a cushion so that his safety is important. This is also to be here. Next ones. So we have to utilize as safety is important. Next one, sir. See here, this is Karuna Farm Earthship in Kodaikanal. There is a waste tire. They are utilizing waste tire and natural material, just like a mud with straw. Straw, that is a rice straw, vicol. That means that is straw and mud material they are utilizing to make a wall. So this building is good in design. And cheaper, so that the built using their lorry tire, waste lorry tire and local mud, that means zero construction waste. Next one. See, this is what I said already. It is a safety net is to be constructed. You have to see right and left side. This type of safety net is to be there. The fall of the laborers asked to ensure safe working conditions. So this is the safety nets are used by the Atreya Hospital, Thrissur. Next one. So this building get a good point. And on-site child, laborers, children may be kept clean, and they have to support a good child care area. On-site child care area to support female workers means they will get, this building also get 2 points. So this is to be adopted by GVSPL Green Harmony building at Chennai. Next, sir. So what I told is capital construction cost. If you construct a good building design, you have to see that capital construction cost is like hill, but the hidden cost after construction of buildings, after 50 years, it may be maintenance cost, everything may be cheaper comparing to this. That means capital construction cost is good, and building operational cost, we will get a benefit. But the people are seeing only hill, but underwater, we have to tell them, we have to tell to owners, so that we have to get good green buildings. So there is a concept that green buildings are more expensive. This is a common misconception is to be there. That should be arrested. It is the duty of the engineer. Next one. See, this is what I said, AAC blocks versus the normal brick. So if you use AAC block, it is less weight and reduction in masonry mortar. Mortar means we have to use only just like a Fevicol one gum is to be there. Plastering is also like that gum. So cement wastage is to be reduced. And less breakage of this AAC block, faster construction, and better thermal resistance, and better fire resistance, and easy customization is to be there. Next one. So daylight, we have to get better daylight. Next one. Next one. Some of the case studies. See, just like a wooden board, we have to utilize it. Next one. So this is one technique called louvered ventilation. On the top of the building, above the window, above the lintel, we have to give some louvered ventilators. That is daylight panels. We have to utilize the daylight panels. So light may be coming directly. This is 75 degrees turn is to be there, or 15 degrees turn from there. The natural air content may come inside, and inside the building, hot air is to be moving out, because hot air is having less density. The density of air is less, so that it may move up, and it may go outside through this ventilation louvers. Next one. So if you use this type of buildings, it will be better. Evaporative cooling, this is also cooling tower. Next one. See here, in every pipes, we have to fit water-saving aerators. So in Asian buildings, water-saving aerators are there, retrofitted. This type of equipments we have to fit on every pipe means, every tap means, we have to use less quantity of water, and so our building should be a green building. Next one. This is one task light. Each and every person's notebook is to be given task light. This is 3 watt light. Its cost is 140 rupees only. So we have to use this task light. 3 watt capacity only there. Normally our tube light means 40 watt. So each and every person, those who are reading, means this 3 watt is enough. Next one. This is to be adapted by this cute dress. Next, rainwater harvesting. In front of their house, in front of their office building, there is a pond-like structure used to be constructed. rain water is to be catched in that pond so that they are charging, surcharge level of the ground is good. So rainwater harvesting, this is also one of the method. This will get two or three points in that building so that it may become a good green building. Next one. So this is also one building. First two floors are old structure, but the owner has to construct a third floor also. That means he may take, without dismantling any building, he has taken the third floor house. This is the alpha clothing, reuse of old structure. Next one. This is a solar power panels we have to construct. Next one. See the open terrace garden, final floor, the roof terrace is having some garden construction, means there is a enough ventilation, enough heating is to be reduced. That is, heating is to be reduced so that the cool building should be keeping cool. This is adopted by Bernali Terrace Garden. Next. We can construct pervious concrete roads. This is adopted by, without adding any sand, jelly as well as cement is to be used by, we have to get pervious concrete paving. That is, the road is only pervious so that the rainwater may recharge into the ground. This will get one or two points. So alpha clothing, like that, 31 points under the heading, 31 points are to be, 31 subheadings, we can get green points so that our building should be green. So we have to get a green star, means our building is a green building so that the world become sustainable world. Next one. See, this is also a shading device, just like a turning in our in front of our veranda, just a shading design we have to adopt. This is the NIT Garakpur teaching block. They constructed like this so that the building is in good manner. Next one. See, the welder, the worker should be given goggle as well as safety equipments. If we have to give, means they will get 1 point for that building. Next one. This is by adopted by mega washing. So by these principles, we have to achieve good green building design. Thank you very much. Enough, sir. So based on that, we have to get a good building design. So we have to get a good building design, means we have to get this IGBC energy auditing certificate. We have to get, means in future it will be better. You have a better opportunity. That is why I said, if you desire to be a legend, rise above the ordinary person. So that